Yo, what's up, everybody? Today I'm back with another video, and today we're going. I'm with my sister or brother.
Okay.
Oh, my brother from my last video. Whenever we did the Chubby Bunny Challenge, go check that out.
You have that?
And I named it. I named it with my brother Allison.
I'm not a boy.
Anyway, so today we're going to be doing What's My Mouth Challenge. So we went into our kitchen and we didn't look, and we got five items to give the other person. So. Let's get started. So, rock, paper, scissors for who goes first.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Oh, no! So, do you want to eat it, the stuff first, or blindfolded?
You're blindfolded, so.
Okay. You realize how I said you want to eat it or be blindfolded? Either way, you'd eat it.
What are you talking about?
Because I said you'd either eat it or blindfold, and either way, you would eat it. All right, can the camera see me?
No. I'm just kidding, they can.
Okay. Okay. Just saying, guys, you cannot see this. I cannot see anything. I'm so scared of what she's about to give me.
This is mine. I don't have yours.
Oh my gosh. Video ruiners. 12 o'clock. I think. Okay, ready?
Definitely not.
Ready?
Yes, I am ready.
Okay. First item. Show the camera.
Yeah, I know. First item.
Alright, what do I do?
You're just gonna leave your mouth open and enjoy.
Is that Mio?
What the heck is Mio? Oh, no.
Is that orange crush crap?
Oh!
Is it?
No. Hold on, I accidentally made a mess, so.
Wait, what are you getting?
Stop, I'm using a freaking paper towel. You want to feel it?
Okay, so
that's a paper towel.
What am I doing?
You're putting this in your mouth.
What is this?
It's the food you're trying to guess?
Okay, can you put it in my mouth?
Can you open your mouth?
Oh, what is it called?
I don't know.
Crap. I know it's not pineapple. It's in a little cup. I know that.
What was that, Joe?
I freaking pushed my thing off because it was falling off.
I'm sorry.
A peach?
A peach? No.
Three guesses.
Oh, you get three guesses?
Sure.
So what was your first one?
Okay,
they look like oranges, but they're not. That's your hint.
I know, they're in a little cup, right?
I don't know. Are they? Do you still have it in your mouth? Like, do you need another one?
No, I do not need another one.
These taste nasty.
Without
being in the refrigerator.
What?
They should be in the refrigerator, but they're not. Those taste nasty.
Pineapple?
No.
What are they?
I'm getting ready for your next one.
Didn't I already say peach?
Yep.
Mango?
Nope.
What?
So what happened?
What are you doing, boy?
I'm sorry, but what are these?
They're called tangerines. Don't take off your blindfold.
Tangerine? What the heck is a tangerine?
The food that was in your mouth. Cover your eyes. You just cheated.
No, I didn't see anything in your bed.
Promise. Pinky promise.
Okay. You better not be cheating.
I'm not. I can't.
Yes. Be not. He cheated.
Oh, no, I didn't say anything. I pinky promise. Alright, are you gonna do the next, I was gonna be honest, I could like see under, but I can.
Well, yeah. Don't look.
Can you give me the
next one? Allie, make sure you scoop the litter, judge, check the food, and
She's running. Are you ready?
Really nerd.
Don't look this direction. You're so beautiful.
Stop looking over here, Judd. I won't trust you.
Is that like Mio?
Oh, God. What am I doing?
Close your eyes.
They are closed.
Okay, then why do you have to cover them with your hands? Okay, stick your tongue out. don't take off your blindfold, Judd. Oh my gosh.
You like ranch. What are you talking about?
Ew. Judd, you like ranch. You're so
pizza.
Extra.
Pizza.
Where's your blindfold?
Over there. No, no.
Do not look.
Come back home.
But if this is...
That was disgusting. I thought that was like hot sauce for a minute.
You don't like ranch?
On pizza? Not that kind of ranch. That was organic.
No, it wasn't. That was the Marcos ranch.
Ew.
Close your eyes.
They are closed, but...
You need root bones. You have to cut all this out.
Huh?
You didn't look at my eyes, did you?
You need to cut all of this.
No, I didn't look at yours. Okay. Are you ready for the next one?
Yeah.
Well, just close your eyes, Judd.
Yeah.
This is my next item. You're gonna have to chew, okay?
Uh-huh.
Close. Bite down, hard. Not chew.
Above burger?
No. I saw that, Judd. You can't do that.
I have a clue.
You can't do that. I'm not gonna play with the cheater.
Are you sure this isn't asparagus?
I'm sure. You want another bite?
No.
Does it taste good?
No.
It's green.
Obvious, but I can taste it.
You can't taste the color.
Is it a vegetable?
Yes?
Oh, what is this?
It's green.
Broccoli.
No. It has green in its name. Move your hands. Move your hands. Close your eyes.
Okay.
Chew it, Judd.
Mm-mm, it's disgusting. Green? What the heck? No freaking thing has green on it.
I felt your eyes open.
Oh, boy. Because you freaking put your hand up there and you were like, mm-hmm. There's no way this is an asparagus.
It's not asparagus. Ew.
I still have that freaking ranch taste in my mouth.
You have two guesses, asparagus and green,
broccoli.
Broccoli. Almost said the name.
I've tasted this before.
Green in its name.
I can vote. What is it?
Green bean.
That's not a vegetable.
Yes, it is.
How can I even think of that green bean? What the heck?
Ew, it's hot. Ew.
I had it in my mouth.
That's two. That's two for what? You guessed?
No, two items.
That's three. Tangerine, the ranch.
Oh, forgot about the tangerine. Alright, that's three.
Open your mouth.
Two more.
Close your eyes.
Oh, God.
You're gonna guess this right off. I just wanted to do it.
A Hershey syrup. That's a chocolate syrup.
Yeah.
Guess your chocolate syrup.
He's like, give me some more.
It's actually really hard to eat.
Yeah. This, I'm pretty sure it's still new.
Sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
You opening it?
Close it.
Oh, God.
I felt your eyes open.
They weren't open.
If it wouldn't.
They're not squinted. They're not squinted.
I feel like you're not gonna guess this. It's just I eat it a lot.
Is this one I have to lick?
No, you have to eat it.
Where is it?
Close it. There you go.
Perfect.
Nope. This is it. What if it's meant to be?
Who's that man?
Am I looking at the camera?
Oh my lord. Can you see?
No, I have my eyes closed anyways. What?
Alright, first item, guys.
Is that good?
Keep going. Over, 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 over.
It's gonna fall off the freaking chair. I mean, this.
That's good, right there.
Okay. It's the first item.
Show Addison too. Oh God.
Open your mouth.
Put your if it's a mushroom, I'm killing you.
It's not a mushroom. Open your mouth.
Bite.
It's a hot dog. She already beat me! Darn it! You gave me hard ones. I had no idea what a freaking pan was.
Have some more.
Can I do a bonus just for fun?
I just smell it. No.
No, just for fun at the end.
Whoever wins.
Oh, no. You already beat me! No, I want to do the bonus. It's my chip.
No!
Right.
It's my mouth.
I don't care about your mouth.
I don't care about your channel.
Next item up, guys. Okay, open your mouth. Bite down.
Oh, God.
You should be.
A phobie?
It's a what?
A phobie?
A what?
A sharpie? What's a
A sharpie?
A sharpie. A sharpie.
Oh, yeah, you should be.
Oh, my God.
Oh, this is one of the nasty. This is my nastiest item that I gave you.
What?
Yeah. not disgusted because it might be a beetle that I found in my room.
You give up?
No.
No?
No.
You take another bite of it.
It's scary.
Big.
Take a bite.
Ew, why is it so hard?
Is this an Oreo? Bro, I got so scared.
You guys can't even Oreo.
Alright, next item. You already beat me by a lot. Next item.
This is the fourth one?
Yes. Okay, open your mouth and you're gonna have to bite down again.
I know.
Okay. Open your mouth. I'm gonna put it. I need to put it all in your mouth. Open your mouth.
I hate it.
You know what it is?
But I hate it.
Okay, do you give up? As y'all can see, guys, I got my hair highlighted.
I hate it. Take it out my mouth. Wait.
Ew! Who wouldn't touch that?
Oh my god, it tastes disgusting. It feels disgusting. Okay, I'm full of milk. Get it out.
Look at it. You can't see my items. It's pissed away from you.
You gave me a frozen chicken nugget. Alright,
this is my worst item.
Are you kidding me?
Well, do you want to do the bonus one? Because if we do the bonus one, this is going to taste sweet.
No.
So you'd rather it taste disgusting? Because it's going to taste disgusting by itself.
Just give me it.
Okay.
Oh my god, I'm so scared. You told me the freaking Oreo was a beetle, so I can handle this.
Alright, but you're right. You gotta like put your mouth up and open.
Oh my god, is it going in my mouth?
Yes. Alright, open your mouth.
It's gonna be so nasty.
Hold on, let me smell it.
Oh.
Yeah,
I can smell any of my items.
Can I smell it?
Yes, you look it. No, you cannot smell it.
Okay, I have my eyes
closed. Alright, ready?
I have my eyes closed.
Hey, Judge, show me it first.
I'm scared! Your mouth.
Open your mouth! All the way up.
Can I please get one like? That's all I asked for.
Five plus. subscribers. Thank you.
Because there's only 10 I see.
Boy!
Anyway, alright guys, so I'm gonna end this video here. I already said all of this, so I guess I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye!